Everybody fights in a relationship. But the truth or the fact is, the only people fighting are the people that care. If you're not fighting in a relationship, that means you don't care. You know what I'm saying? If you playing a sport and you go out to play a sport, if you don't fight to win, you're going to lose. That's what relationships is all about. How much are you willing to fight for it? Gotta come from both sides. As for me, I remember quitting. But if she ain't keep fighting for me, I wouldn't be the man I am today. Sometimes we gotta pick each other up. I remember her quitting. If it wasn't for me, she wouldn't be here today. Sometimes you just gotta fight for it. Man, life for me is about, you know, painting your pain away. Painting your pain away. Every stroke of the brush is a new opportunity. You in a relationship, you married, you got a girlfriend, whatever, you're going to have the ups and the downs. It's all about how you rebound. If you don't have something in place to rebound correctly, you're going to struggle in life in that relationship. I chose to paint my pain away. That's why I'm here right now.
You know, this pain came to me because, you know, every year you get to the end of the year, you reflect on where you've been and what you've been through. And, you know, first I said, you know, this pain is going to be called, you know, I apologize. You know, I apologize to my wife. You know, I apologize to my kids. I apologize. And you know what? I had to change it because the title of the pain is Through It All. Because through it all, we still standing. It's not about the apology. It's about going through it. It's about admitting your faults. It's about owning up to it. And through it all, when that water boiled down the pot, through it all, it's gonna be me and you.
It's a relationship that has to be earned. And I love relationships. I think they're fantastic. They're wonderful. I think they're great. I think there's nothing in the world more beautiful than falling in love. But falling in love for the right reasons, falling in love for the right purpose, falling in love, falling in love.
Do it all, and that's just real, and I stand beside that.
Pain down is really about the king and queen mentality. You see Jay-Z on the left, you see Beyonce on the right.
As I do,
and everything that I paint really is gonna have that dog in there. If you know me, I'm a dog man. And the Basquiat in the back. Because through it all, Jay-Z and Beyonce, they've been through some things, but they stuck together. And through it all, we gonna go through more things and we gonna stick together. And when you look at the Basquiat in the back, I've been on it because it represents a lot of things that you and I've been through. You know, Basquiat crosses out letters, words to bring more attention to it. Hence King, knowledge of the bully. I thought about calling this I apologize because I apologize for being a bully in a relationship. I apologize for being an Amorite who didn't listen in a relationship. I apologize for getting it wrong times and being a dunce. But you know what? Through it all was more important. And as we stick together, things come together. We understand that we're here to ride or die together. We understand that we can put God first. And everything is going to be possible. Because through it all, I got your back, and you got mine. And 70 times 70 equals infinity. And that's how many times I forgive you. Because that's how many times you'll forgive me. Through it all. Through it all.